Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Jay Roth, the filmmaker, filmmaker, and fighting gamer from Philadelphia. And I know it's been a little minute, but I mean, I've shot some videos here and there. They just did not make it to the final stage and get uploaded. But it's cool because I know for a fact that this one will because, oh, we got an exciting one today. Another MK11 video. Today, about 30 minutes ago, we just got the trailer for the MK11 Combat Pack Official Terminator T-800 gameplay. Whew, that was a mouthful. But yes, we got our Terminator gameplay trailer. It just dropped this morning. I haven't seen it, so you know I am hyped to react to it. The thing is, if I'm being honest, I'm not that hype about Terminator as a character. I'm, like, not a huge Terminator fan, just, you know, it's meh. But, hey, we're getting Terminator, we're getting him in 1 week, so I might as well see how he plays, right? So, yeah, without further ado, let's see how he plays, right? Okay, so, not Johnny Cage toys. Oh my god, why did he pull the shotgun?
You are also out of a cyborg.
No,
just cybernetically enhanced.
You will be. I think he'll play kind of similar to Jax, so less of this. Okay. That was kind of similar besides the Uzi. Oh my god, is that a grab or a command grab? Crushing blow on the shotgun. He plays like really slow. Okay, nice teleport. I like that. And stiff, how you would expect him to. Was that an air grab? Holy. Okay. Oh, you can see his Terminator skeleton when he gets crushed. What the heck was that? An air grab? Oh my gosh. Am I a grab grab? Oh, explosives, like a trap setup type thing. He looks okay so far. He has a run, so that is gonna get weird. And he can come back. Oh my gosh, that music was sick. Ed Boon? is anyone gonna explain what just happened? He had armor the entire time. He was a skeleton. That was a fatal blow. That was pretty good.
Get over here.
Alright, let's see the fatal before I say anything. This is a good fatality. Yikes. Let's see the outro. That was a good fatality. I cannot even lie. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, that's kind of what I expected. Oh. What the heck? Wait a minute, so after the trailer, you can get a completely cybernetic Kano skin? Kano of all people? Not Jax. Not Jackie, which I kinda what. You get a freaking cyber Kano skin. And there was also a Cassie Cage Harley Quinn. Okay, well, before I think about too many things, let's just talk about Terminator. He kind of played exactly how I expected him to. He's very stiff and robotic and has these, like, big, chunky moves. He has so much, though. Like, I swear I saw a command grab and an air grab. He has that shotgun special move that looks pretty sick. But can we talk about when he was the T-800 endoskeleton, and he had armor the entire time? Like, what is that? You die, you come back with 17 hits of armor? That seems broke. That seems super broke. I mean, if it's that broke, hey, I'll play Terminator. No, I'm just kidding. I'll play Terminator either way, because I gotta see how he plays. I'll see if he's, like, one of my characters. Since recently, very recently, like yesterday, one of my characters I thought was gonna be up there was gonna be, like, my new alternate collector. I've been playing him for a while with Chakram, and they just nerfed Chakram to the point where no one cares about it. So, hey, Terminator T-800 could be my new character. Probably not, but he could be. So, we'll have to see next Wednesday. This Wednesday, we'll actually get more of his gameplay. But next Wednesday, he's going to be out. Like, out. So, I'm hyped for that. I can't wait. The intro was hilarious. The outro was perfect. The fatality was good. I just want to see if he's a character for me. So, tell me how you guys felt about the Terminator, because honestly, I'm very curious. Especially, like, I want to know what Mortal Kombat and fighting game fans think about the trailer, but also random people who just know who the Terminator is. So, tell me if you feel me in the comments below. I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, and also tomorrow night, on every Wednesday night when American Horror Story is on, I'll be live tweeting each episode from my Twitter at directedby_JRod. So if you guys want to watch American Horror Story with me, you can do it there on Twitter. I hope to see you guys there. But that's it. See you guys in the next video. Peace.